my channel. I'm here at the famous Gosford House. It was used in two seasons of Outlander. It was first used as the stables in Versailles in Paris, and in season three it was used as the Helwater Estate and the Earl of Ellesmere's house. So I'm just going to give you a little tour of Gosford House and some of the shooting locations here that they used.
First up is season two, where the back of the house was used as the royal stables in Versailles. If you remember in the series, Jamie attended with the Duke of Sandringham to check over the horses he wanted to buy. A lot of work was made by the production team to make the house look like 18th century France, so it's almost unrecognisable to the series. However, it really does transport you straight into Louis's court in Versailles. If you head around to the front of the house, you'll recognise this as the exterior of Helwater Estate in Series 3, where Jamie is hired as a groomsman. Notable scenes here are the stairs that lead up to the house, the gravel driveway where Jamie and the other groomsmen would await the arrival of the family, and the path where Jamie says goodbye to Willie. Heading inside Gosford House, you will fall head over heels in love with its grand marble hall. This part of the house was used as the Earl of Ellesmere's home. In here, you can follow in the footsteps of Jamie and walk down the hallway where he saves Willie's life. If you would like to visit Gosford House, they do hold certain open days throughout the year, or you can book your own Outlander tour on your visit. See the link below for more details. Thanks for tuning in. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, a comment, or subscribe for more Outlander videos.